Construction raising questions at UVM tonight. A new sign with a price tag of more than $150,000 will mark what officials are calling the gateway to UVM's campus. But students we talked to say it's unnecessary, a waste of money, and they like the old sign better.
Construction crews have already removed the bushes that used to spell out UVM to anyone passing by campus on Main Street. They're working now to build a concrete foundation for a new University of Vermont sign. The price tag for the sign and landscaping, $171,000.
I think that's a very extraordinary amount of money for something so simple.
I don't know if it's really necessary to make it that expensive. I thought the bushes were pretty clear.
It will designate an entry point for the campus.
UVM's Vice President of Finance and Administration, Robert Cate, says the sign's been in the university's master plan since 2006 and says the money is a small part of the university's $300 million budget.
How do you justify spending all this money on the sign, at a time when tuition is being raised? And although you're not using state money, you do get money from the state, and that number has gone up this year as well.
Well, I think that there's this premise somehow that everything has to stop when you're short of money, and it doesn't really work that way.
I imagine to you it's not a small amount of money.
No, I definitely don't have anywhere near that amount of money, and what we have is fine, so I don't think that they should be spending that much money.
Officials say the whole point of the sign is to create a marker for the university, a spot to show people exactly where the campus begins. It's going to be 51 feet long and made of pure Vermont marble.
Many people that have come here have noted there's a deficiency. So when parents and students come here for the first time, they aren't really sure where UVM is.
But the students we spoke with say they had no trouble finding it.
It's pretty apparent where the university is.
I thought it was pretty clear that this was the campus.
Cate says university officials are putting in the sign that will stand no more than 6 feet tall to appease the parents and students who generate 70% of the university's revenue. And if they say there's a need for a better marker, Cate says the university responds. But the grad students we spoke with say their needs lie elsewhere.
I don't really look forward to having to take out my own trash in our labs because of budget cuts and things from the custodial staff, so I would rather that money maybe be put into more custodial staff or more teachers.
Again, the university tells us no state money was used for the project, but taxpayers do fund about 14% of UVM's budget, and the sign money did come out of that general fund. Since we began questioning the university about the sign, officials tell us they have secured donor funds to cover half of the cost. Construction is expected to be completed at the end of June.